Not only did six men die, but a piece of many people died.
Your tragedy is ours. Your men are ours. Our whole country honors them and you. We grieve with you, and we will stay with you.
While others may question why they took such a risk, this is what we have come to expect from our brave firefighters. To our firefighters and to our community, every life is valued and treasured. They have taught us to expect no less.
The real heroes, not Superman or another comic book character. It's never really occurred to me what a true hero is until now.
Finding your best friends. I mean, when you're a little kid, you think about it. You know, they're the guys who go get your cats up in the tree. I think it hits home to everybody.
Greatest gift you can give is risk your life for somebody else's life, and I think they proved that.
By the love of those firefighters who ran into the building to rescue their brothers when they were lost. Now those firefighters will tell you that what they did took no courage at all. That they were responding to the call of a brother, a comrade, and that they would do it again, even knowing the dire consequences that lied ahead.
Six good and decent men who gave their lives unselfishly and courageously in the line of duty. We'll pray with you and remember these six men who lived their lives for you and gave their lives for others.
They were courageous not because they did not feel fear, but because they were willing to fight fear on behalf of others. These six men became firefighters because they somehow knew it was their calling in life to protect their families, friends, and neighbors.